Are you ready?
Ready? Circle. So I always like to start my circles in gates because it helps the dog know where they're supposed to be and what they're supposed to do. Circle. And then when I start trying to go in the other direction, circle. I'm not going to go too far at first. Circle. Because I want them to be very clear. Circle. That they still need to be going in that direction. Once they get the idea, oh, circle. This way. Circle.
Circle.
I think the gates really help them to get it.
Ready?
Oh, that's the wrong way. Bonnie loves her reverse circles.
All right. Good job.
Okay. We're done. Let's go.